potentially a great deal of commuter gain. We have a tale of two college students who attend classes at the Visual Arts Center in downtown Portsmouth. They have opposite opinions of the ramp closures.
I think as long as it makes things easier for us, it would be very beneficial. I mean, I'm willing to take some hits.
I work all day during the day and I go to school here at night, so I don't want to be late for class because exits are being closed off. It's going to throw me off.